here with the newest member of our two-week board and train program. This is Duke. Duke is a pit bull mix, and he is around 4 years old. And he's here to work on a few behavior issues that he does have. He does have a little bit of an aggressive tendency towards other dogs. He doesn't seem to like them, big, small, anywhere in between. He's just not a huge fan of dogs. And he does sometimes show aggressive behaviors towards people as well. It seems to be if he gets startled by like a loud noise or someone kind of sneaking up on him and catching him off guard. But like with the dogs, he'll bark, growl, lunge, and so he's just a little bit unpredictable. Because of that, his owners are afraid to take him out and about just because they don't really know who he's going to react to and what that reaction is going to be. So they just really want to be able to know that they can take him out and not have to have any of those issues. Even just walking him out near the park and stuff like that, they just want to know that he's going to be behaved properly. He has a lot of separation anxiety issues. He is destructive when they leave him, so the board and train is great for that, so that they work on being apart from each other and letting Duke know that he's okay in those situations. I don't think he has a ton of obedience. They want him to have a really solid sit and a really solid down, which of course will be part of our normal obedience package as well. So let me go ahead and show you what Duke can do right now. Duke, come. Good boy, come. Good, sit, sit. Duke, sit, sit. Duke, sit. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Duke, sit. Duke, down. Duke, down. Okay, Duke, heel. Heel. It does look like he knew sit, but he wasn't really willing to do it very long. So we're going to be working on all of his obedience, of course, and then again, just kind of making him great around distractions, noises, desensitizing him to those things that scare him and cause him to react, so that his owners know that they can take him out and about with them and not have to worry about him acting in a bad way. So stay tuned for Duke's final video. Thanks. Come on, buddy. Good boy.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Yeah.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock.
Rock. Rock. Rock. Rock.
Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top.
Top. Top. Top. Top.
Feel the shot. Body rock. Rock it. Don't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Round and round. Up and down. Around the clock. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep with us. You know what we say. Party every day, party every day, and I'm feeling.
Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.